is a hero. If you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's an answer. If you reach into your soul, the sorrow that you know will melt away. And a hero comes along with the strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can survive. So when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you finally see the truth that a hero will lie in you. For it may be a long road when you face the world alone, no one reaches out a hand for you to hold. For you can find love if you search within yourself, and that emptiness you felt will disappear. And a hero will come along with the strength to carry on. You cast your fears aside, for and you know you can survive. So when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you finally see the truth that a hero will lie in you. Lord, the Lord will know. Dreams are hard to follow. Don't let anyone take them away. Hold on, there will be tomorrow. In time, you'll find the way. And then a hero will come along with the strength to carry on. And you cast your fears aside, for and you know you can survive. And then you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you finally see the truth that a hero lies in you. That a hero lies in you.
Hey, social media friends, Michael Martins here. I have been debating lately about doing a cover of a song that really spoke to me when I heard Mariah Carey recording it for the support workers and all they do, to thank them. And I was conflicted because I didn't want to seem to come off with this video as boasting myself or trying to further my career. No judgment on anyone, but I think I have a gift of music and a passion, and we have to put things out there that are positive. So that outweighed my struggle of, oh, is it going to be one more person? Are people going to comment negatively? Are they thinking that it's not for the purpose that I'm doing it? Well, it is. And I think that if you have a voice, you should let it be heard. And I'd like to thank all the workers and to remember the people that have passed away in this hard situation and the fight that we're still going through. And I'm sharing my gift with you, and it really spoke to my heart when I heard it, and I thought, you know what, I'm gonna do a cover of this song and share it with the world to bring peace and enjoyment